Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to remove a payment card on Play Store. So to remove a payment card on Play Store, you open your Play Store app, click on your profile at the top right corner, click on payment and subscriptions. Now click on payment methods. As you can see right here, I have two payment methods, Visa and MasterCard. I want to remove the second one, which is the MasterCard, because it has already expired. So as you can see right here, it's not clickable. What you have to do is to go to more payment settings. It will ask for your browser. Continue with your browser. Now it's going to take you to this section where you can remove or edit your payment method. Like I said earlier, I want to remove the second one, which is the MasterCard. I'm going to scroll down and click on remove. It will ask for your confirmation. Remove payment method. Click on remove. As you can see right here, the MasterCard has been removed. So that's how you remove the payment method on Play Store. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.